I was given a mission and a vision for the school. They don't tell you how, but they tell you what they want. The only way is to improve facilities. My name is Mzimkhulu Qunda. I've been nominated for the Citizen of the Year in the category of education. When I first came to the school, I look at the grounds, I look in the classes, they were just empty. And many people, when they look at our schools, they get discouraged. I refuse to accept that our learners in the township cannot enjoy amenities as learners in the other areas. When children pass matric, they go to university. And at university, the first thing we are given is an email address. And we are given assignments through the email. It's frustrating. We managed to get about 60 of those computers. And we repair them, upgrade them, put the software. So we shortcutted that. And now our learners, they go there, they know how to find books in the library and how to get the emails. Music talent is always there in the township, but it is not harvested. Marimba should be used in schools because it teaches pupils to think with both brains, because you're losing left and right. So it has changed us as a school. We have approached the Department of Agriculture so that agriculture can come back where grade 8 and 9, they do go to their garden and till the soil there and plant some things. Because if you look in our homes, at the back is full of weeds. So we have got to make sure that they can maintain their gardens. So we are teaching, doing some mindset to our learners that they must do things for themselves. Schooling should be made fun. That's one of the aims that we are doing in that school, to make schooling fun.